Fourth problem, prove that tan 70 degrees minus tan 20 degrees is equal to 2 tan 50 degrees. Okay. Now, tan 70 minus tan 20 is equal to 2 tan 50 degrees, we have to write it, we have to prove. That means, we have to check it for any relation between 70, 20 and 50. Yes, we have the relation. The 50 can be written 70 minus 20. So, that means first let us find out tan 50 degrees value. So, in this case, so consider, tan 50. This tan 50 can be written tan of 70 degrees minus 20 degrees. 70 minus 20 is 50 only. This is tan of A minus B formula. So, what is tan of A minus B formula? That is tan A minus tan B by 1 plus tan A tan B. So, okay. So, using this formula, now this tan 50 can be written as tan 70 degrees minus tan 20 degrees by 1 plus tan 20, sorry, tan 70, tan 20. So, let us find tan 70, tan 20 separately here. Tan 70, tan 20. See, this tan 70 can be written tan 90 minus 20 into tan 20. Tan 90 minus theta is cot theta. So, this is cot 20 into tan 20. So, we have one identity, tan theta into cot theta is 1. So, this becomes 1. So, this is equal to tan 70 minus tan 20 by 1 plus 1 is 2. This will be tan 50 by cross multiplication. Therefore, tan 70 degrees minus tan 20 degrees is equal to 2 tan 50 degrees. That's over. Next problem. Next one is fifth problem. If A plus B is equal to 45 degrees, then prove that, first one, 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B equal to 2. Second one, cot A minus 1 into cot B minus 1 is equal to 2. Let us prove these two results. Let us prove these two results. Now, here A plus B is equal to 45 degrees given. Given A plus B is equal to 45 degrees. We can write 45, no problem. Now, apply tan for first problem. Tan of A plus B equals to tan 45 degrees. Tan of A plus B is the formula. So, we write tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B equals to 1 cross multiplication. Tan A plus tan B is equal to 1 minus tan A tan B. Say this is equation 1. But what is our main intention? Our main intention is that 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B is to be proved 2. So, let us prove it. Take left hand side. 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B. So, let us multiply. Let us simplify this product. 1 plus tan B plus tan A plus tan A tan B. Now, from 1, this tan A plus tan B replaced by this one. So, this one is replaced by 1 plus 1 minus tan A tan B plus tan A tan B from 1. Now, check the step, what will happen? These two will be gets cancelled. So, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, this is RHS. So, we have proved the first one. Now, let us solve the second one. Second one. Here also take A plus B is equal to 45 degrees. This time apply cot. Applying cot on both sides, cot of A plus B is equal to cot 45 degrees. So, cot of A plus B is equal to, what is the formula? Cot A cot B minus 1 by cot B plus cot A. Once again, cot 45 is same as tan 45, that is 1. So, cot A cot B minus 1 is equal to cot B plus cot A. Say this is equation 1. Now, consider left hand side. So, left hand side is cot A minus 1 into cot B minus 1. This is the left hand side. So, now cot A into cot B minus cot A and minus cot B and plus 1. Now, from 1, this cot A cot B can be written as 1 plus cot A cot B. Now 1 plus cot A plus cot B and minus cot A minus cot B plus 1. This is from 1. Now cot A, cot A, cot B, cot B. These two values are cancelled. So we have 1 plus 1, that is 2 RHS.